Don't swear.
You can swear, I'll just beep it out.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Like, as long as it's a good swear.
When you get to my age, you're lucky to remember.
Yeah, no, we don't mind swearing, we just never leave it in.
Okay.
It's just so people do know that, boom, yeah, it's yeah, swear. Yeah. You know.
It's an emotional game.
It is.
I move a lot when I speak.
You ready?
Right.
G'day, here we are at RACV Royal Pines today. Gonna play 9 holes with young Sarah Kemp and Sophie Walker.
And young
Conrad.
Really young.
So,
you're
the only one. Yeah, really young Conrad. So, Conrad's a member here. Playoff one.
Scratch.
Scratch, there you go. And
that's off the back tees, though.
Play on
I'm
the
up
tour.
Four.
Four.
Yeah.
And Sophie.
36 star piece.
36, yeah. So, yeah, and I play off a lot.
So you're playing 9 holes, so you're getting 6 shots?
Yep, so you'll get 6 shots, we're just going to play stroke.
Stroke, everyone else doesn't.
How much do we get off Conrad? Will we get shots off you?
You might have to, just because of length.
I think so.
Oh, no. What? Bomber. No, we'll never live it down if you take shots off a young lad.
Yeah.
If you're going to beat us properly.
Okay. There you go, that's what I like. Competition.
Oh, yeah. It's alright, I'll drag him down.
So what are you playing for, Palmy?
What are we playing for, Brent?
Little drink when we finish?
Yeah.
Lunch?
Lunch.
Throw in
lunch.
Lunch.
We'll go lunch.
Oh, Conrad's got his pocket money.
Yeah. You realise all
the work
as a paramedic, we don't get much money.
You'd be ripped
straight away. We don't get paid much as pros either.
I'll go for crowd.
You want to come and work in my job? We do it for love. Because we like to...
You
know,
save lives.
Well, yeah.
And he'll never let you forget
it. It's
not worth much
money.
Yeah.
Oh,
should
yeah.
be.
Should be. No, it's pretty worth money. But that's another thing. Right, so let's get into it. Who's going to go first?
Yeah.
I'll go.
Oh, the girls are going.
Beautiful.
Softy for moral support.
I suppose I need just here to look okay.
Yeah, yeah. So what is this first hole?
I just want to see his hair
flopping. Oh, mate, it's a good day.
It's getting grey too.
It is.
What?
But it's lush.
You got to go left. My theory on this hole.
What do you go left or right?
And then hit it either left or right of it.
You reckon aim at it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I think it's what? It's only 222 it, I think. Something like that.
Yeah.
Isn't it, Conrad? You'll remember here, mate.
Yeah, I
think
so.
Yeah. He's like, no, it's 270.
Over it,
said that with a degree of confidence.
Yes, all right, so Sarah is first.
This is my first shot, I haven't really done.
Well, that's true, everyone else has hit balls, even Softy. Sarah hasn't. Been too busy having a photo shoot. Oh, aim right at it.
Yeah, that's good.
Sit down. Oh, what a bounce.
Yeah,
haven't met left. Richie, I think you're in trouble, mate. The members bounce, it's not even members.
Unbelievable.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you got a shave, you got a new hat, you got everything. New shirt.
I rang him last night, he cleaned his clubs and everything.
Jesus. That's directly at it. How good is that shot?
Oh, mate.
Just middle. Go, Richo.
I'm going to get this over and done with.
Oh, mate, so, Sophie pumped that, so if you...
Well, not really.
No.
Tapped it.
It was just a tap.
So where are we going?
Mate, straight down the middle. There's a green on the other side of that bunker way down there.
Where are you going,
so it's 400 from the back. Here we go. Oh, he's actually hit it left. That, like, never happens. So, like, how's that swing, girls? Like, that's the first time you've seen your swing. Come on, Conrad.
It's beauty. Luckily,
you got Conrad. Luckily, you got Conrad. And your 6 shots. What shots do you get holes on?
Really?
No.
With such a strong grip and all that stuff.
Yep.
That's basically a shot, Conrad, isn't it? Oh, the girls. A1, here we go. Shot, Conrad, though. So, I think we're going to say you get a shot on this. You only get 4 shots this 9, mate. All right, yeah. Good shot, mate. Great out. Good out. So, Richard only gets 4 shots this 9, girls, so you're safe.
Okay.
T-shot.
Well, he had a shot. He has a shot in this hole, and he's used it up.
I don't think there was any need to say shot.
Shot. Hopefully he hits a good one. Downwind, 170.
Oh, yeah.
He's hit a decent one. It's just staying out to the left.
I played
here
that one time.
Way gone. Great strike. How far have you got, Soph?
In my language, 165.
165 yards. 150.
You can't take it there, you'll get my bomb.
Oh, sorry, it was a lady thing. Sorry, yeah. I usually do it for Richo, so.
Yeah.
Never do it for me.
What can I say? Richo does love it. 165 yards. What club did you hit, Soph?
Five.
You just see it bouncing there. It's up there? Yeah, this is a funky green, I think.
Oh,
I think they're all pretty funky. All right, Campy, how far?
144 yards.
140, so you're in yards as well, I suppose, yeah. In America. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Downwind.
So what's the go with us Aussies?
She's a traditional golfer.
Got to land it, I think, right on the front. These things are
pretty firm still. And what club?
Eight.
8 iron. Off the downslope, downwind. Oh, can play. Is it? Don't bounce long. Wow. Go in. Go in.
Oh, one up.
Well, what up?
Right, I'll get me wallet out.
You're paid already.
Chicken, I might have a bit of pineapple on my chicken palm.
Conrad, is it any good? It's alright. Have you ever been in this bunker before?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So the bunkers look really good here, eh? Alright, I reckon he's fine. How far?
117.
117, and wedge?
Yeah.
Beautiful. We're on the same wavelength, I like it.
Yeah.
And that's meters. We've got yards and meters. Here we go.
We're just trying to cover all bases.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, that is probably not really the best shot. I reckon the girls could be... Conrad, the girls could be one up. That's a tough shot. You see, we're standing really close to it, weren't you?
Yeah.
What a shot by Kempy. Okay, so our mate Conrad is not good. Up and down needed. Yeah, they are firm. Good shot though, Conrad. I thought it was real good. Oh, geez. There's the runoffs. There's runoffs everywhere. What type of shot are we playing, Soph? High, low?
Well,
whatever comes out.
It would be low, but not here.
Yeah, no.
With grass.
Just different grass, isn't it?
I call my shots before I hit them.
Well,
call
you
them once I've done them.
Yeah.
You just never know.
Yeah. When you get somebody who can really play golf, it's nice to get them to call it.
Yeah.
Just firm. Good strike though, so Sarah's got that for the win. Alright, a must make, Conrad. Or else you're going to have to give it to Kempy, one up after one. Yeah, no, it's a bit of a yucky one. But we'll get safe to have a go anyway. Just had to go. Good putt. Good putt. Well, we are.
We're good. Let's see Kempy make birdie, though.
Well, yes, we need to see Sarah make birdie.
Okay.
I see you're a licker as well?
Oh.
Sorry, it depends on.
The first hole.
Sorry.
Jeez,
well.
We appreciate your honesty.
Well.
That much.
Well, I am, so what can I say?
I like to lick balls.
Yeah, well, I said golf, but I didn't say anything,
Yahtzee.
Did I? You can laugh while you make
it.
Oh no, it's all good. It's in, but it's all good.
I told you that was the licking
balls. Yeah, it's the licking balls comment. You made one on the practice green. That's all. That was enough.
So I told you it's not your length, is it?
My ball closer than yours.
Giving it to me already.
I might as well.
That's not your penny, is it?
Alright. No, it's not my penny, that's a dollar.
That's a dumb.
So you have to give back to me if I...
I'll give you two. How about that?
Alright, so what do we have, Soph?
I know you like it.
Six.
That'll be a good one, I think, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Get right. Get right.
Is that in the pot?
Pot, yeah.
I hope that dollar throws out your hips or something.
Oh, that flight scope will get the shots off base, won't it?
Yeah, exactly right.
Just a little.
What did you hit, though?
Six.
What do you have, Sarah?
I've got seven.
Seven?
You'll be right.
You reckon I'll get it there?
Yeah, you're a long dog.
No, yeah.
I'm about the same as Sophie.
So with
your
eyes?
All of these you got to land on the front.
Yeah, get a good one.
Hit a goodie. What are you hitting, Richard?
That wind just
the wind, isn't it?
So I was like, that's not the right club.
No, it's pushing it harder as well.
My fault.
Oh, the bloody caddy.
Get that dollar out of
it. Bloody hell,
safe. Get hold of that dollar, I think you're pretty safe.
I should have called her off it, shouldn't I?
I still have to hit the green, don't I? That's what a good caddy would do.
What do you got, Conrad?
I got a 9.
A 9. Hit it, Wynn.
It's just in
there? Yeah, it's left, right edge of that bunker.
Long.
Is that over? Con?
Yeah.
Famous left is could dead be. Call.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't go left.
So, what do you reckon, mate? Is that a bit dead, or?
I think it'll be wet. It'll be so Richo, might be wet.
Might be wet.
Oh, what are you
ooh.
Doing?
Hear that, Richo?
Green.
What club have you got, mate?
I've got an 8.
You've got an 8?
Not bad.
No, mate. That's started over the bunker, mate. That's your shot.
Oh, it's straight at it.
Who would have thought?
Get up a little.
Wow. Is it up? I can't see it on here.
Wow.
Should we save the dollar for
now? Where?
Yeah, yeah.
How do you have to hit it?
Left is dead, hey? It's not fun. Well, not yet. Maybe if he forms this, he will. Wow. Go. That's really good.
Good shot.
Sit there.
No.
Got mate.
Shot, Conrad.
Thank you.
Easy. All right. Bunker shot uphill.
Quite short.
Well, look. We'll blank out. There we go. Oh, that could be.
That is so well played. Go.
Wow.
Oh, that's a
that's almost given, isn't it?
I'll even rake your bunker for you.
Oh, yeah. She hasn't had a putt yet.
Oh, I can go for birdie.
Maybe not.
So you got Richie and Sarah down there. Now, who's close to the hole? Who won anything?
We're going to leave for the next one. It's got to be on the green.
Yeah, rolling it over to the next one.
All right.
We're going to wait till the next par three.
Yeah, fair call.
You want me to go? You?
So Conrad has given it. Yes, Conrad, given? Yeah. Sarah for birdie. Would you putt that or chip that usually, Sarah?
It was a toss-up between the hybrid and putter, but I moved putter up in my stance just to get it through that grass.
I don't think it'll
matter. It worked?
Yep, just so it doesn't grab at all.
Easy three, yeah.
Here we
exactly.
go. Fun.
That's
exactly why I was talking about it, because this grass is so grabby. Come on, mate, you still make it for par.
Yeah.
You still make it for par, Richo. Come on, Rich. You don't get a shot here, mate. I think you get one on the next hole. Oh, mate. Good effort. So Conrad needs the maker. It's two down again.
Conrad.
I can't believe it. I thought you were a player, Conrad.
Oh, that was good.
So this is a must make. Yeah, we've got everyone here. Softy, Caddy.
Jeez, went up from pump.
Do you have a budget? Do you have any pocket money that you can give away, Conrad?
I have a job.
Oh, so lobster
at least
it is.
One of us has got a job.
The youngest of the lot. Oh, geez, great half, clutch pass, this guy.
That's solid.
That is solid, isn't it?
Come on, boy.
Come on, son.
Just done that instead of taking up printing.
And you're a golfer?
Yeah.
Well, I put the clothes on.
Sophie's ready to go. Where else but the middle?
Rock solid.
Good shot.
Straight down the right hand side.
You must be nervous now, Richard.
What's that?
Just in general.
I think it'd be interesting to see if Sarah can put it past you. Are you going to do a long drive competition as well?
Is this a long drive one?
Oh, it could be.
Is that a change, like I step on it?
You step on what?
Frogs.
Right.
Here we go.
Steps on your heart.
Well. That
very nice.
Is fantastic. Out of the neck, little cut.
If you get me, it was out of the heel.
Oh, here we go. Self-preservation
there,
again.
There it is.
Oh, don't worry. I might probably be in the water over the line. Probably kill those blokes on the left. Who knows?
What? Oh, yeah. There's people
out there. Yeah.
I can't believe how confident you are.
Arms. Look how long they are. Yeah, this is going miles.
Well,
yeah.
As long as he is
long
tall.
Yeah, this is a proper long ball.
Wow.
That's a good swing, Conrad.
All right.
I can't even see that, so...
It's not on the road, it's on the go.
Beauty.
Right centre.
Mate, it is right middle, it's good. Wind might have pushed it a tad further right, but that's good. All right, Richo, so the show's here.
Oh, I don't know. What do you want me to do?
I want you to outdrive Sarah. It'll be mint. Heavily discounted. Oh!
Oh, Richo! Oh,
Richo! Oh. Gotcha!
That's a career best.
You like that?
Look at his face.
Yeah.
Shot, Richo.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know. I don't know if the mic picked that up, but what'd you say?
I said, bit necky. Bit necky.
Geez, you're a pretty girl.
That's what he said.
Ah, oh, very good. Distance wise, 200 plus?
Too far.
Yes. Yeah. What did that say? Probably 230 or something like that.
A bit more.
Maybe more. There we go. Shot Sarah. That should be fine. Just in the right side, good layup.
Straight at that, you'd be grand.
Distance safe, doesn't matter.
Oh no. No. I wouldn't even measure this in a
time. No, like is that 250 or 200?
I don't know.
It looks like a long way. Layup 3-wood. Looks like it's an okay kick. Oh, that copped one of the worst kicks ever.
I got it.
I just gotta hit it down towards that
water.
Is it water?
Oh, come on, mate. All right, so you got long way in, hybrid. Oh. No, there's water out there, Richo. Oh, that has flown into there. Richo got a shot here too. Yeah, well, I think that could be out of bounds.
Out of bounds?
He does get a shot here though.
Is it?
Yeah, he's ruined it.
No, so I have to drop here?
No. Took a day off finger painting.
What do you reckon?
224. 224. It's into a bit, isn't it?
Should I just try and bunt like a 3 up to the front?
That's the spirit. That's the can-do attitude we like.
Can do, Campbell.
Oh no. It's pushed out.
You're not going for it.
May as well,
mate. It's YouTube, mate.
Come on, Conrad.
Hit the 3-wood.
You have to do something special because Sarah's in a good spot.
Sarah is in A1.
Long unit.
Oh,
okay. That's straight up the gap.
Wow, he thinks it's good.
Did you get all of it?
Oh, man.
Long right.
Long right?
Long right?
Oh, you don't want to go there.
Oh, my God.
That's gross, isn't it?
That's gross. Oh, no.
Just going at that cart time.
Just out, isn't it? Yeah. There's not much more. Don't go in the water. How far, Sarah?
120 yards.
120 yards.
Yeah. Where's Conrad?
I think he said long right.
Oh.
And that's not great.
So I still need to get this pretty
well, just, you know, just hit it to a foot again, you'll be fine.
Alright. Got it. You like this club, Teddy?
I do. It's a solid one, though.
Two caddies, I don't know if that's allowed. That's just right. It did carry the pot, so hopefully it's not long right like Conrad's. Good shot. All right, Soph has 100 yards. A good player always throws up grass to see where the wind's going. Don't know why. Good looking spot, fantastic looking day. Look at that, there's the RACV Royal Pines Resort. 100 yards, 90 meters. That is just left of it. Oh, geez, that wind pushed it to the right. Just on the back. All right, Richo's ready. He is in trouble, but he must be able to see a gap there somewhere. That's a decent effort, mate. Mate, you get a shot here, so what? You're really only playing threes from there.
Yeah.
You. Putter Richo. Yep, after his little chip. Chipping issues. So Soph's just on the back, just here. So Sarah. Oh, good line, great line, mate. Are you going to beat playing off the green again?
Don't see that one go that way.
Good
pace.
Great pace.
That's all right. Oh, I got three shots,
but... Well, that's your hand. Yeah, okay. All right, Conrad. Oh, gee, they are firm. Are they firmer than last week, Conrad?
Sorry?
Are they firmer than last week?
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go. So if the girls win, it takes three to read a putt.
We were actually just working out our celebration.
Oh, you got a dance going on?
Yeah.
Shimmy. Oh, shimmy, some jazz hands.
So there's a Palmer with pineapple. Oh, Jesus. It does move left, right at the hole.
Is that good?
Well, Conrad, is that good? No. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh.
Take that.
All right. So is Rich going to go? Go on, Rich. Come on, mate. Stop wasting time with that primitive surf hat. Have you ever seen anybody line the ball up in the heel of a putter? Oh, mate. So that's not given? What?
Good?
Good, good?
Well, he's got a shot on it.
Yeah, I've got a shot.
Oh, okay.
No. So this would be for your par. Like, that's for your par, Richo.
That's for a par.
Yeah, this is for five.
And yours would be for par.
This is net.
No.
Yeah, so Conrad's for bird. And then So's got bird, too. Oh, yeah, sorry, you're behind that tree.
Knock it close, Conrad.
No pressure on the young fella. Oh, that's a complete misread. Yeah. And that's not even given.
Yeah, no, that's
wow. Not
given.
Wow, Conrad.
Knock it in, so. Am I sitting all right?
Wow, indeed.
Oh, Conrad.
Oh,
wow.
Good on you. Bye.
can have that. So that's a grey ball. Conrad. So Richo's got a tap, is it?
Hold on.
This is for par?
Yeah, you got your par.
Take your time, Richo.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Mate.
Conrad's giving it. No, you go.
No. So I thought you got a birdie.
No, that's an easy par. Just tap it straight in.
Sorry.
All right, Conrad.
Oh, this is looking long now, isn't
this
it?
This is so, like, Conrad, I would have taken that
more
one
than
first.
Now, yeah.
Oh,
that's
no.
Imagine how embarrassing it would be making six.
Oh. Don't listen to him, mate.
I bet school's looking good right
now. Oh!
I gave up finger painting.
Downhill, down grain.
Jeez, moving way right.
Yeah, solid, solid.
Can't get in his head. There's no glory you'll ever be taking, Richo.